Yo, what's going on, everyone? Today, I am going to be grinding for this last trophy. Let me just see here real quick for you guys. So the trophy that I need is one more, and it's called Journey of a Lifetime. I have to complete all the lifetime challenges in my faction. That's the last trophy. I'm 91% done with all these trophies. And if we look here, done. Need to finish. Done. All those are all done. Make sure. Okay, everyone's done. We need to play 8 more matches. Where was it? 8 more matches of weekly towers. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep playing the same match over and over again. So in that way, this can be quick and simple. So, no, not that much. This was very mysterious, because this should be super easy to beat, win. So I'm just going to play this 8 times, and we're going to get this platinum trophy today. So, grab your popcorn, let's go.
When you look at Austin, you see a man who is not anointed as the chosen one, who's not a second or third generation superstar. He was never supposed to be an icon.
None of that ever mattered to Stone Cold. He just kicked the door off the hinges and became the biggest icon in the history of this business.
Austin launched a no-nonsense, take-no-prisoner assault on sports entertainment, and it hasn't looked back.
He's
facing
him.
Off against Rey Mysterio.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here? An extreme amount of pressure.
That ain't gonna work.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Ooh. Yeah. He's got the answer for that one. Quick exchange of counters there. Corey, given how Steve Austin bombards his opponent, should we expect to see the usual assault from the Rattlesnake?
It's common knowledge Steve Austin's the epitome of chaos and brutality, but the Rattlesnake can also display high aptitude for technical skills. Austin might unveil that aspect of his arsenal tonight.
Great awareness from Austin.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Bro, come on.
And he's a step ahead of Austin.
Literally got my sentry for nothing.
Fighting back by the counter.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. $1 million dream is in by Austin. I have taps out.
Match only took about 2 minutes.
Here is your winner.
So 2 times 8. Yeah, this should be about 15 minutes. Forward again, bro. I think later I'm gonna try. I just got an MVP and MF Destiny. He goes like a diamond. He's 99 finisher, so you know he's pretty good.
The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles.
Bro, they didn't even reverse
the
thing.
You can put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what
the
situation.
With all that said, if there's anyone on the planet who doesn't need incentive or provocation to throw fists, it's Stone Cold.
When you hear that glass crashing, you know you're in for a long night and a brutal fight.
Cover up, Zach. Quick pin attempt here. He manages to make it barely a one count.
He might just be trying to frustrate his opponent a little with that attempt.
Rey Mysterio picking up the pace here.
But you can never count Austin out.
Oh, man. Forearm smash. Stone Cold too slow there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Boom! What a backbreaker.
Oh, what a right hook.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Down to 7-6.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold.
7-8 and 7. Now we have 6 and 6 more. Oh, let me see here. We're at 94 to 100, so we got 6 more to win. Is anybody quicker that could beat him? No. Because I'm going in hot. It wins me. I do. Like, on my bar full max.
Steve Austin ready to detonate an explosion here. Absolutely the most dangerous brawler I've ever seen in WWE. He's got the shoulders down. There's the kick out by Stone Cold.
That's too early. I hate repetitiveness, but I mean, it's a good fight. I'm sure.
Counters!
I should be pulling a WP though. I'm gonna lose my shit today.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, takedown, and now punches right.
What a shot.
Fights back against Stone Cold. Turns it around.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Steve Austin attacks his opponents with an unrelenting fury. Corey, do you agree the priority must be to eliminate the Stone Cold Stunner?
The soul just left Ray's body.
Cover!
1, 2, 3.
An emphatic victory.
Couple more matches. Let me get the blood and filthy boy.
Here is
I've been
winner,
grinding my ass off. My bad. Sorry about that, YouTube. Most of the year. I probably cut a few times. But, yeah, that's my bad. Just saying. see something. Screenshot this real quick.
Alright.
Well, no, I'm just gonna say this for a different day. Screw that. Oh wait, no, we're not playing that at all. No, no, that was hard. That's a different day, dude. There's too much to do in there. 20 opponents' heads are red. Holy crap. I mean, I could play 5 faction war games because there's 4 people on each side. So, if I play 5 of them, I damage the opponent's heads red. It should be. No, I'm saying.
The bell rings, and Corey, there are heroes, there are villains, and then
I punched him.
There's Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I still punched him.
Image. He's just motivated by unadulterated disdain, and he's never one to need an invitation to a throwdown. And he's facing off against Rey Mysterio, a competitor who is known to bring the fight with a lot of heart. You find out real quick that Rey is tough to keep down. Mysterio shows no fear and has a larger shadow than his stature would determine. There are a lot of people in the locker room who want to be the one to say, I brought down the biggest little man in WWE. Ooh, twist to the arm. This clutch into the elbow. That could take some of the fight out of Mysterio. And watch out, that was Austin's unfiltered disdain coming through. Big knee, and right between the shoulder blades. Nice scoop slam. Ray's veteran instincts on display. Finds the advantage after a string of counts. There they go.
Oh, really?
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it. That haphazard approach definitely proved costly. He gets back into the ring. There's pressed. Here comes Austin.
I might have been.
This could be it. Cover for the win. 1, 2, 3. And that will do it, folks.
Is it one more?
Here is your winner, Stone Cold!
I'm gonna probably play some Faction Wars for you guys for about an hour. I think that's what I'll do. Let me get this MVP level up a little bit.
Rey Mysterio has become synonymous with being known as the biggest little man in WWE history. He earns that moniker by being a consistent example of someone who aims for goals above their weight class.
And because of that attitude, Rey's achieved just about every big accolade you can in this business.
A long career built on punching upwards continues with this match. And on the other side, you have Stone Cold, a man who's rage-filled, beer-fueled, and when off the strikes, he can quickly leave you motionless.
Bro, you're 59.
Because the venom from the Texas Rattlesnake is deadly. Corey, given how Steve Austin bombards his opponent, should we expect to see the usual assault from the Rattlesnake?
It's common knowledge Steve Austin's the epitome of chaos and brutality, but the Rattlesnake can also display high attitude. aptitude for technical skills. Austin might unveil that aspect of his arsenal tonight.
And now Austin throwing me out of the ring, dude. There's no point.
And he barely evades. Brad's decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental. Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Three.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Lee, an endless trampling there.
Oh, twist to the arm.
This clutch into the elbow.
Line hits its mark.
Sports for us, so.
He's on his heels a bit now.
The hits have come fast and hard tonight. You can tell some real damage has been done already.
Good night. And that's a rage-filled Texas Rattlesnake. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And to the pay window. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Stone.
The Rattlesnake is not afraid of being a marked man. He's not afraid to walk into hostile territory and leave people laying.
That makes Stone Cold the personification of a hellraiser.
Austin wants a firestorm. Well, he's going into one tonight.
And he's facing off against Rey Mysterio, a competitor who is known to bring the fight with a lot of heart. You find out real quick that Rey is tough to keep down.
Mysterio shows no fear and has a larger shadow than his stature would determine. But there are a lot of people in the locker room who want to be the one to say, I brought down the biggest little man in WWE.
Steve Austin has earned the distinction of being considered by many as the greatest of all time. But is there a strategy that can bring the results against this legend?
You can't be tentative and rely on good defense. You have to get right in Austin's face and crack him across the mouth before he can land a shot on you. Send a message.
Mysterio with great evasion.
He's a projectile now.
Look out!
They're
just completely off target there.
I don't know why.
Playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
He's starting to struggle here. And this man makes the cover.
Still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Ooh, well measured.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Face press and the piston-like right hands. Boom, boom, per cover. Is it enough? One, two,
and a kick out.
Wait, what?
Again. This is incredible.
Everyone thought that was three.
Oh, it's about to be three. Let's see what this.
Legs caught.
Austin, that one's got it.
Boom.
Oh, man, what a waste of luster behind that kick.
Hey, I wonder if I do something
around. Round and round we go. Tilt the world. He thinks he has it.
Oh, he thinks he has it.
The not even getting it. What's it going to take to put this match away? Veteran instincts from Austin.
I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to hit him with Kinder Stick. I'm
set up in the corner of the ring. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
And it's the ref who takes a hit there. Things might be getting a little out of control.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, ooh, and a right hand for good.
I could always lock him
up there. Can leave him dazed. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to valiant effort? But he finally had to submit. Stone Cold Steve Austin! No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking. That's why they call it light work.
No, we are so close. I think we need like one or two more games. One or two more. Let's see. We need two more games. Matches. I hear that blue little button. Yes. You know, I'm sorry guys for making all my videos private again, like I said in previous game business. But somebody thinks it's funny to pull my stream, so I don't want that to happen because this is my YouTube channel, it's my life, okay? Literally, like I have my stuff saved for cops on here. And I don't want nobody to use it.
Stone Cold Steve Austin ready to detonate an explosion here. Yeah. Absolutely the most dangerous brawler I've ever seen in WWE. Expect Austin's fist to be flying. No one
It's time for action, and Austin fuses.
They face him off against Rey Mysterio, a competitor who is known to bring the fight with a lot of heart. You find out real quick that Rey is tough to keep down. Mysterio shows no fear and has a larger shadow than his stature would determine. But there are a lot of people in the locker room who wanted to be the one to say, I brought down the biggest little man in WWE. Oh, what a right hook. Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. He may be in a bad way, but at this point
in
the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Sure, for a week.
Just as heartening to see Mysterio struggle here. Nothing can stop Stone Cold. Backbreaker. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out. This is about career long. That's it.
Guys, put your fingers to the sky. I can bring in one more match.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold.
You all ready? I don't think you're ready. You guys ready? It's platinum time, baby. Let's go. Man, I don't care if anybody is in my stream. I will talk to myself personally. If somebody in the future sees this, cool. Because I want you to know, bro, that even though you're streaming, you're supposed to be talking to yourself. You're learning from yourself. You're really speaking the words or listening to yourself. I don't know what I'm talking about, but that is the truth. You're hyping yourself up, basically. And that's me.
The bell rings, and Corey, there are heroes, there are villains, and then there's Stone Cold.
I'm just going to try to tap him out right now.
Hold on a second.
I want this fight.
The submission hold. Get to the ropes. Forcing the break. A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve. Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
Nah.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have
been
a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Boom, what a punch!
Short clothesline hits its mark. And Mysterio there being taught a lesson himself.
Yeah, watch out. That was Austin's unfiltered disdain coming through.
What kind of game?
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Cobra Clutch locked in. Oh no, this is not where he wants to be. Timeout.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Platinum Trophy is mine.
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold.
Go Journey of a Lifetime, baby, and come on. Let's go. All trophies earned, baby. We got the Platinum Trophy. Jerry the King. Who needs it? After winning 100 weekly Towers matches, which, if you play, let's say, 5, right? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. I could just went to 2, that's 1 week 20, I mean, yeah, it'll be a lot easier. Bro, 83 overall scene. What do you got on Jerry Lawler, bro? Bro. I guess safe to say we beat him the entire game. I played all my rides, most of the female one. And then I played my faction, I got Proving Grounds done. Yeah, Proving Grounds done. With the Towers, I started complete, but I don't feel like doing World Faction Wars. I got Platinum Trophy. Let's go, boys. Let's go look at that real quick. Oh, yep. There it is. Platinum Trophy 100%. Wow. That's crazy, dude. Yo, thank you guys for watching, even though nobody did during the live stream. Thank you guys for support, and I'll see you next time. Peace.